Percussion lock. In just a few years, Alexander Forsyth's percussion lock would change the face of infantry combat forever. The ignition system of small arms utilizes an explosive that detonates when sharply struck. The percussion lock revolutionized firearms theory and opened the way to the development of self-contained metal cartridges and contact fuses in artillery shells.